side crush his head left and right, bro.
Ah! Arrow sense strike! You don't have the tools, brother!
Oh, alright.
Help us!
One less say their camp to worry about.
Sure, sure.
What's it say, brother?
Everything in.
The Tremors. They come from beyond that gate.
Let's find a way around.
The autumnal sky.
Hey, how about you follow me back home? Fall, get it? Yeah? No? No.
Gotta go back. Set a squirrel.
Well, at least it's attacking someone besides us.
Some fucking Demon Souls type shit. I'm doing right now, bro. What the fuck? There's so many side quests intertwining with each other.
That felt closer. We are near the source.
Oh my God.
I am listening.
5 hours due north. 2 hours east. I said. I would find this valley, a new home, after the Aesir destroyed mine.
So, what happened?
I... Ca- cannot remember. I know that I wanted a new life.
Do you remember seeing anything that could help us find the other half of your hourglass?
There were three waterfalls. I remember wishing I could live near them.
There must be a way across. Have we looked everywhere? There we are.
Man. I just want to be done with this island already, man.
Ah, another crystal. Best hold on to it until we can figure out what to do with it.
Come on, Trace.
Aye, watch my head on these walls, brother.
Am I not always careful with you?
Oh, yeah. Always the lightest touch.
If something destroyed this tunnel on its way through, it must be big.
No matter the size, every creature has a weakness.
It's like Garm. Garm.
Huh. Quiet all of a sudden.
What is this?
Such a beast in this valley.
Well, always expect the unexpected.
A small amount.
Right?
I just hope this means an end to all the shaking. Maybe by the time we're done in this valley, it won't be such a bad place to settle down.
There you go, that.
Help!
Varakavasya poem. Never heard of this one.
Something never heard of, Amamir.
Look at that. Fancy a dip, brother? Yet another mystery crystal.
React to us destroying that crystal?
It will appear.
The lands of Vanaheim are certainly more alive than those in other realms. Perhaps it's why you got rid of that crystal.
Seems like the pond still wants something. What if you threw a crystal in?
About time I got that. Getting hit while using rune attack relic will store pressure and attacks cooldown. don't even know what the fuck I got. Huh. Hey, so I didn't get no.
Oh, it worked! Look, it gave us a gift in return. Oh wow, that equipment will prove useful. And crystal shards. I bet we'll get a reward for any we return to the pond.
That's handy. Good thing we collected all those crystals in the first place, eh?
I guess I'll end the video here. Hope you guys enjoyed. Guess he unlocked the mission wishing well. I wish he well. So that's good. But yeah, till next time, I hope you guys enjoyed. This is your brand new host, I'm Sonic, signing out. So guys, welcome to a brand new episode of God of War Ragnarok. Chase this dragon.
Another painful growth removed from these lands, eh?
I think I went the wrong way. Yeah, I did. I gotta go all the way back. Oh my god. No bridge. Nothing. Just going all the way back in. Okay. So how are you guys doing? Enjoying the video? Just gonna run, just gonna walk. I think this is the final dragon we have to kill. Final raven of the region.
Looks like we can land over there on that beach.
Can I kill from here?
Up there! Back!
You will find a way up.
Oh!
Question first, brother. You wanted to make this valley your home. What stopped you?
I remember this valley. It was on the brink of devastation when I found it.
Was it a crater like you see now?
No, but the town was in shambles. Shattered glass, broken buildings. There was no hope to be made here.
Did you see what caused the destruction?
A battle.
Little Thorin Fey.
Unlike anything I've ever seen.
That's why Thorin said
this. A great clash of metal in the sunlight.
I understand that.
Thor. He wielded his hammer, but he was matched by a remarkable axe.
This axe? Did it belong to a fair-haired warrior?
Yes. She was fearsome. I remember her gloved hands brandishing that axe with exacting precision. Never has there been a weapon to match Mjolnir. But with that axe and that warrior, Thor was in for the fight of his life.
Question how strong Fey really is, man.
It was Fey who fought Thor in this valley.
It was more than just a fight. It sounds like Mom was beating Thor.
Increase the damage of the ruined attachment.
It seems there's much I never knew about her. And now she is gone.
Maybe. But her story here isn't finished.
Wow, strong that story, man. Damn. Matching Thor? Beating Thor? I'm back.
She's back for more.
Is this a game to her?
No, but she's got her ass
whooped.
Oh, yeah. That's corny. Round shift.
Again?
A tactical retreat. Wise.
I think I know who this huntress is, brother. The Aesir called her the Untamed Fury.
Why'd they call her that?
Vanir refugees. Families hid in this jungle to escape the Aesir. Einherjar Yar searched, but it was the Untamed Fury who found them, picking them off night after night until they were all dead.
They chose the wrong jungle, and her retreat is strategic.
Hmm.
Huh. Bam.
We got five. Let's go. I'll be surprised there's still more I get. Alright, time to kill this motherfucker.
Dragon's here!
Prepare yourself!
Incoming behind you, Bubba! You're on fire! But you probably already know that!
Fucking red.
Help us! Open on the left!
Okay. Come here, boy.
On your left! Can't do anything while he's on that pillar.
I can't.
Another stronger to the left.
This one's done. Got a ways to go before this crater's cleared out.
There's still more.